There you see one of our HWA fans holding up our signature cookie sheet with our new slogan, Bump Everything. That cookie sheet may need to take a few bumps because coming up next, weapons galore, ladies and gentlemen. Skateboards, Curious George. It's a good old day at the junkyard. The tag team titles are set to be decided as SOS takes on Mike Houston and a mystery partner, Skeeter Moxley, joined in the revolving door lounge by the former BCW champion, Vegesus.
Yeah, I'm here. Gotta do some commentating, you know. Unfortunately, can't wrestle, you know. Gotta get the neck fixed, but I'm here to enjoy the action.
Hey, I noticed what's in the bag.
This is my closet.
We'll save that for later. I got a little special announcement to make.
All right.
But, right, this should be a good match here.
Vegesus newly retired, as we should say last week. He announced it due to back and shoulder issues, but he's here calling what should be a war for the first of three championships decided today, the tag team titles. So, as you said, SOS, Demetri and Minion, your champions. Their first title defense since Scars and Stripes when they took the belt. Here they are. Here's Sinister, the lead Batizolo, and Madman sauntering out to the ring. Demetri and Minion.
Now that Sinister joined SOS, they truly got the power now. They are running this show. They got all the belts on. I like them. I gotta admit it. I like them.
All the power, all the gold, all the powers and the gold that they hold, and they hold every little bit of it. Madman wants to talk.
Now, I like all these little toys around the ring and whatnot, but last week you two decided to screw up. So tonight, I'm giving you an ultimatum. Screw this up, you're out.
What?
Oh, wow.
Talk about an ultimatum. Madman says they lose this one. They're out of SOS. Here's a man who, heading into today, we do not know who his partner is, but this one looking for his first piece of championship in HWA, Mike Houston. It's upside down, however, there we go. POS, pieces of shit, as coined by Dane Dempsey.
Hey, I thought this was fucking supposed to be PG.
It's not a PG show, my friend. Since when did we ever want it to be?
Oh, what's he gotta say?
Okay, here's a big question. Who is Houston's mystery partner?
Does it matter? Come on.
I'm gonna make this short and sweet. It's a guy that wants to destroy you guys and get rid of you guys just as badly as I do.
Who do you got?
Come you on. Guys wanted a hardcore match. There's nobody more hardcore than my partner tonight.
Come on. Who is it?
Let's bring him on out. My friend, my drinking buddy, Jimmy Jack Daniels!
Oh! HWA's resident bartender, the co-owner. Look at what he's got. The chain in a bath. Uh-oh. This one's gonna get us. Wait a minute. Houston and Minion going at it. And here we go, the match officially underway.
Action everywhere.
Demetri, yeah. Cameraman's gonna have a tough assignment.
Oh, wow!
Hardcore matches on free per view have gone off the deep end. Oh. Houston with a shuttle to the back of Minion.
They might have the early fans, but I'm going to have to go with SOS this one. They've worked together. I mean, the fans love Jimmy Jack. I really don't know why. I mean, I've
Seen
twice.
Houston and Jimmy Jack have worked together once before. It was a no contest against Minion and the Freak. However, Houston is hell-bent on winning his first championship in HWA. Oh! Jimmy Jack, the chain, choking Minion.
Come on!
Pinfalls can count just about anywhere.
I thought it had to be in the ring.
Oh!
It's a hardcore rules, Uncle Cletus. I'm sorry to say. Well, go with what you heard, I guess. Stop. Ow.
Hey, Houston, here's your sign.
Minion going both ways with a... Ow! Oh, dear God! Mini pizza pans! Minion, ow! And the skateboard going into play now. Ow! Ow! Tough to call this one. This one's gonna...
Sorry to follow.
Demetri. Set up. Oh, leg drop. Uncle Cletus has got to go in. Two, and Jimmy Jack pushes off. Mike Houston was slated to face the freak on this show. However, Jimmy Jack with a computer monitor. We've seen that before from him. Remember, fans bring the weapons at golden opportunity. Skateboard versus control alt delete. Mike Houston set to work against Demetri while Minion going in on Jimmy Jack. Brownie time for Demetri. Oh, big DDT. Ow!
DDT on the monitor.
And the HWA letters.
Those matches nice and dirty. That's the type of action I like.
That is what she likes. Houston stopping away. Houston. Oh, wait. Oh! Minion with what looks like a tote. The lid of a tote. Jimmy Jack. He's trying to knock down. Oh, wait. Demetri.
I'm not quite sure what the Tupperware's going
to do. Oh! It's not doing anything to this big man.
But a steel pipe will do something. Now we got a choke.
Chokehold on one end.
I tell you one thing, it's Demetri Minion. We've never seen this guy before. Once he made his change, I kind of like him. I like his style now.
And you're the one that defeated Demetri. As you said, 2 weeks. Oh, nice spinning. Leg drop. Ow! That rubber band strip we saw at Ground Zero now coming into play.
They did the right decision, though. He turned his back on the fans. They don't do nothing.
The right decision? What are you talking about?
Dimitri's all about himself in SOS. That's the way it should be. He's looking out for number one.
Move it out of the way.
Especially now, since he's got to win this match, or else he's getting kicked out, him and Minion. Demetri, the first and only CCW champion. All four men in this matchup. Look at this! Oh! All four men in this matchup. Oh, look at this. Ow!
Beautiful teamwork by SOS.
Oh!
This is where the advantage comes in. These guys will work together.
Hard chop to the back. Oh! He's got a belt. He's whipping him like he should. Ow!
Like a
whipping him,
mule.
Whipping him like a baby should be whipped. Ow! Wait a minute. Ow!
Oh, it just shrugged his bell. And now a plunger. That's disgusting. Where has that been?
Mike Houston. Taking the POS, putting it back down into the toilet. Ouch! A war beyond description here at Rapture. This looks like the end of the world. The party's getting crashed. Houston! Inside Jimmy Jack getting choked out.
Choked the life out of him.
Another! A wire! Could be for the microphone. Who knows what's going on? Houston! Oh! Bumping everything, there's the cookie sheet.
That pesky Houston breaks up the...
Houston flies!
Come on!
And Minion! Houston and Jimmy Jack in control. There's a hubcap. Houston's got one of the ladders. Stroke! Oh! Struck onto the ladder. Demetri laid out. Action in, action out. Ow! That was to the knee. This is insane. Houston working on that leg. Mike Houston was involved in the HWA title tournament at Spring Breakout.
I don't hear this one, but I think they're seriously trying to injure him.
That's what you got to do when you got everything in the kitchen sink in your arsenal in the matchup for tag team gold. Minion got a chair.
Oh! Oh, there you go. That's what I like to see.
And the first chair shot. And what is...
A kid's
he's got a kid.
I'm not surprised.
He's got...
Like Jimmy Jack have kids.
This is not how you play school at home, kids. Oh! Demetri gets walloped. Houston. Ow! Steel chair. Going to the back.
Houston, I think he's running.
Behind the curtain.
Houston,
oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, what a beautiful chair shot.
Ouch! Oh my goodness, Minion's been busted open. That finger is bleeding.
Oh, wait, we should probably stop the match for a minute. And, he's all right.
Oh, there is no stopping this one. The ref can't do anything about it except call for, except count the three. A stop sign's been brought in. Jimmy's got the other ladder. Demetri coming back in. Oh! Attacking the knee. Going up, is this a... Oh! He just dropped him.
Right on the...
Big, powerful scoop. Demetri's hurt. His knee's got to be severely injured here. Minion's still looking for weaponry. That's part of a table. What's up? Jimmy Jack has got Demetri defenseless. Oh! A leg drop! Onto the ladder and the trash can lid. Demetri, how is he even getting up in pain?
They could have crushed him. Look, Jimmy Jack's all over.
Minion! Oh! Houston was busted up! Ow! Oh! Demetri! Good grief! That kendo stick laid out the freak 2 weeks ago on Saturday Mayhem. Now choking out the demon from Mississippi. Action everywhere, DDT double arm.
Psycho boy.
Good lord.
He's what a maniac out there.
Houston! Oh! Kendo stick to the back. And now the stop sign on the top of Minion.
You're gonna love this.
Gonna love this. Ow! That stop sign slid off, but the contact was still there. Arm bar.
Come on, Minion.
Uncle Cletus checking. Minion not giving up yet. Demetri. Ow!
Oh, it's a payback right
there. That was Houston's arm in the way of that ladder.
A little ladder of work for Jimmy Jack.
Demetri! High kick to the outside. Minion. He's got something. Oh, he's got the tag title belt.
Yeah, ring his belt.
Ow! Chair shot to the back. SOS busy yet again. They got this match. Are these four men even going to be close to even 20% when the Rumble match comes up later?
I think
they're setting up. Wait a minute. Oh!
Get the stick.
Minion.
Get the stick.
Demetri called for the stick. Batter up. Oh!
More.
DDT on Houston. Jimmy Jack coming back in now. Northern Lights suplex from Demetri. Ow! And the two-way sign of the head. You could call this away. The ladder is being set up in intricate way. Black hole slam. Houston going outside. What's Minion been set up for? What's this? Houston! Oh!
Oh, the old teeter-totter.
The teeter-totter effect, the Hardy Boys were masters of that in ladder matches, and that hit Minion. across the face and arm. This match back and forth, but
this is pure carnage everywhere.
Houston! Suplex on the stop sign. Two matches and I'm losing my voice already. Not good when you got a cold. Minion back to his feet. Houston throws. Jumping. Ow! Bicycle kick. Stop sign here on the outside. Jimmy Jack. Elbow. What more could these two possibly, or these four? This is the most insane back alley. Oh, Houston. Ah! Houston went for Zip over the ladder. The ladder got Minion. Demetri. Look at it. He's got. That's it. I think that's the chain that Jimmy Jack entered with. Oh!
Like brass knuckles. Brilliant.
Oh! The last shot to the face.
Full cock.
And a cover. Demetri and Minion. Only a two.
I'm a referee, not an
umpire. Houston, you call this match at home. This is pandemonium of a different kind. That's handled a bag of Minion. These are matches you can't prepare for because you don't know what's going to happen. What could come out of both?
Anything could happen in a match. Jesus. Like this.
Stop sign going up Dominion. Could this be? Oh! Super headbutt from the top of Jimmy Jack's shoulders! Oh! Under the stop sign! 450 of a different kind!
Oh, come on.
We can have new champions! No!
Oh, thank God. Did he able to kick out of that?
Two cut! Oh!
That was horrible.
The tote lid. Demetri with a sleeper. Houston's been busted open. Minion's been busted open.
No, not this move.
Wait a minute. Oh!
Oh, yeah?
Spine buster! Oh, wild twerking to Minion!
I will say that wild turkey does suck.
Oh, chop. Oh, that's the strap. Jimmy Jack. Send him up. Oh! Driving him down to the canvas.
Well, you know, I will admit the freakish power of Jimmy Jack is amazing. I mean,
he cake tossed
the knife drawer.
It's more than amazing. He cake tossed you.
Let's not talk about that. That wasn't too fun.
Neither is getting beat up by.
But do keep in mind, I didn't beat him two matches. He only beat me once.
Third time was the charm, though.
He cheated in our match.
Houston! Oh! Drop kick to the outside on a stop sign!
Oh, here we go, like Minion's ID here. He's set on the table.
Oh, Demetri getting whipped here. Minion set up a table off screen.
Oh, no.
Houston going to work. Is this the keg toss powerbomb? Jimmy Jack. Oh! Keg toss through a table!
Come on, Minion.
Uncle Cletus. Now Jimmy Jack trying to go for the cover. Do we see new tag champ? One, two. Once again, Minion kicks out. Houston with a kendo. Ow! Look at the blood. Just dried up and on Houston's face. Oh! Oh! Ouch! Did that just hit a place where the sun doesn't shine? Sweet Lord!
I missed it. Well,
Minion will not have any little minions come the others for the rest of his life.
That's a dirty move right there.
Yeah, there's the bat. Even more dirtier. Worse than a kendo stick. You talk about metal mayhem. The aluminum of the bat.
I think give the old Paul Konerko. Crank it out of the park.
Or Big Frank. There you see. We're trying to get a full shot of everything that's going on. Minion just whipped Jimmy Drake with a chair. Dear Lord. Demetri. Ow! Two pants for the price of one. Minion, Demetri set up. Boom!
Oh, what a beautiful move.
The double team effort does not win a match yet.
I can't. How did
Mike Houston again?
How did he?
The more versatile. Kicking out.
I think that was a slow count.
Minion's got pretty of a table. Is he going for another try? Demetri with a chair. Jimmy Jack with the baking sheet. I just throws it out. Oh. Suplex coming from the big man.
Yeah.
Onto the board.
These four men laying themselves out with everything in their grasp. And they still have to compete later in the Rumble. I guarantee you none of them are going to win this thing.
I will say one thing. They're lucky that I am retired. So I was going to win the Rumble.
Ow.
And I would have been your new HWA champion.
28 days. Ow. The POS sign gets used. Ow.
Serves the right.
And you're breaking out.
Trying to install them.
Ow! Oh!
Broke it.
The
right
sign broke in half. Another table. Hopefully you're hearing some of the shots that these weapons are throwing off on both men through the wind here. Demetri bringing Mike Houston in. Jimmy Jack with a chop.
Hot!
Demetri! Death wish in the mid!
Nice.
And now Minion pack up. Jimmy Jack laid out.
Jimmy Jack now, oh look at this. I can't wait to see this.
And what is this? Oh!
Beautiful.
Houston driven through a table! And this mercifully. And this mercifully is over. Minion and Demetri are still tag team champions, but at what price did they pay to both Houston and Jimmy Jack to themselves?
Minion. SOS, keep the power, which they deserve.
Madman WK stepping in.
You see what you got?
Right.
This is your owner. This is your owner right here. You see what we can do? This is what we do to people. Don't you forget, this is what we do to people. Doesn't matter who it is, when or where.
Incredible. This match possibly lived up to the name and the hype of this pre-preview. Rapturous as ever.
Bill, you're tag team champs. That's right.
You just can't.
Good Lord.
You get your hopes up and then we save another one. That's the way it works. Jimmy Jack, line him up and we'll knock him down just like we did you.
I dare say. Ouch! Holy. Boy, new Minion hates cameraman. Good Lord! Demetri and Minion, SOS back on top of the platform, and they continue to reign supreme.
And you know what else? I'm not done tonight. The Rumble's mine. It doesn't matter who's in it. I got this. I can be number two, and I can still have it.
Demetri.
I think Demetri's got it. I think he's going to win.
Anyone can win the Rapture Rumble, but oh my God. The carnage that's left over. What a match. I dare say we won't see anything quite like it for a long time. We got more coming up at Rapture. Good Lord.